Music ready, okay? Hey guys, we're getting ready to go live. We're just getting the camera set, getting music going. So we're on video now. So, hey guys, hold on. How's everybody doing? Woo! So we're just getting online, but we gotta get the tripod to be higher. I ordered a new tripod, but it's not gonna be delivered till Sunday. So we're using these,
perfect. Like close up view. Oh my foot.
She just dropped it on my foot.
I dropped it on my foot. Ow.
I dropped it. All right, everybody good?
Yes.
All right, cool. So we're gonna be doing, I'm gonna move down a little bit. Alright, so we're going to be doing a butt and gut workout. So basically what that means is we're going to be focusing on our glutes, our quads, our hamstrings. We're going to get everybody going for a couple minutes here. It's just a quick little warm-up. I have Gabby with me today. I brought Michael with me today. And I have Sophia with me too. So they're going to be joining our workout. So we're going to ask you at home to clear a space. You're not going to need any kind of weights or anything like that. Everything we do today is going to be with body weight. But we're just going to start by either jogging place, bouncing place, and you're going to get working, okay? So as they get going, I'm just going to get the Facebook Live going. And then what we'll do is we're going to plan a break in about 5 minutes. Alright, cool. So we're just jogging in place, we're bouncing it out, we're moving. So the first part what we're gonna do is just to get our heart rate up, okay? So we're gonna do this for about 10 more seconds. And on the count of 10, what we're gonna do from here is we're gonna just jump rope in place, however you like to jump rope, okay? So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Just gonna jump rope in place. However you like, if you're fancy or not. Sophia, you can see the video?
No.
No, she's
Sophia's
not.
Sophia's hiding.
Oh, I like
the light. Sophia, sis?
No, okay.
Good, we're gonna go for 10 more seconds, and then we're gonna kick our heels all the way back, okay? So it looks like this. All right, so 4, 3, 2, and 1. So kick those heels all the way back. So if I turn sideways, you can see how those heels are coming all the way back, okay? Good, keep working. You're doing great. If you can't do that, you can just march in place, okay? So you gotta figure out what you can do. Good, you're doing great, everybody. All right, Sophia's in the picture now. All right, good. Hi, everybody, how you doing? We're not really that close to the computer, so we're not sure who's on, but I appreciate everybody coming and joining us, okay? So if you're watching this later, just do your best. If you need breaks, take breaks. All right, we're gonna bounce it out side to side. Okay, we're gonna just drop it down. Just give me a chance to talk. We're gonna punch it out, okay? Good, make sure you're focused on your breathing. Stomach should be tight, and you're gonna bend those knees. And you're gonna try and turn, and you're gonna twist, okay? Good, focus on your breathing. Good, keep going. We're gonna go for 10 more seconds. On the count of 10, you're gonna take your legs forward and back, arms up and down, okay? So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So legs forward and back, and if you like, arms up and down, okay? All right, you got this, everybody. So as you're working out, just take your time, do your best. Again, if you feel like you have to slow down, if you have to march, it's fine. So my daughter, Gabby, is just coming off of an ankle injury, so she's, you know, taking it easy a little bit. She's gonna adjust and modify if needed, okay? We're gonna work for 10 more seconds. Good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're just gonna slow it down. We're gonna take the shoulder shrug back. Good, focus on your breathing, forward. Good, take those arms, roll them forward and back. Just a quick little stretch. Big circles if you like. And reverse. All right, good. So we're just gonna take the knees, and we're lift them up, nice and slow. Okay, good. All right, we're gonna go for 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna go squat position. It's down and up. Down and up. Good. Down, up. Good. So if you move back a little bit, so you're over here. And the only mic you can get a camera, so you're gonna get this fell off. Good. 3. Good. 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna hold down low. We're gonna hold it for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on the floor. You're gonna stretch it out. Focus on your breathing. Good, you're gonna bend your knees and hold that stretch to center. We got this machine to work on. I'll show you a little kick. Okay. Good, slowly slide together. We're gonna start with low kicks. So if you wanna start shin level, then knee, then hips, okay? So right now, we have Denise with us, Ellen, Katie's on there, and Amy. Okay, pretty cool. I know a lot of people said they're gonna come on it later. Good, lift, and kick, kick, up, up. Good, we're gonna work it for 10 more. And then what we're gonna do is take our right elbow and right knee together slow. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, reach. Come that way, you have to. Make sure you just focus on what's wrong. Make sure the camera like cut out. Good, that's it. Lift and lower, lift and lower. It's funny because that's like the lighter. Right. That's just about 2 sets. We're gonna do 10 more. 10, 9, squeeze it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, left arm, here we go. Reach and pull, reach and pull. Good. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 more. We'll jog it out. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everybody jog it out. All right, everybody, you got this. Now you're finally starting to warm up, and you're moving a little bit, okay? Good, as they jog, I'm gonna explain the next exercise. I'll turn sideways. So you're going to bend your knees, and you're gonna focus on the right leg, back kick. Make sure that your toes and your knees are pointed towards the ground. Okay, we're not gonna open up our hips. Okay, we're focusing on our glutes. So it's 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So bend your knees, right kick, all the way up. Breathe. Good. Good. 4 more. 3 more, 2 more. All right, left back kick. You're gonna work it out and back. Here we go. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, bend those knees, punch it out. Good. Keep working. You got this, everybody. Good. Give me 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna squat. When we squat, we're gonna pulse for 3, then down for 1. Here we go. So it's pulse, 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Down and up. Singles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. Last 10, pulse, and here we go. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, nice low kicks. Loosen it up. Your legs are burning. Don't worry, mine is too. How's everybody feeling, all right? Still alive? Good, sis? The mic's good? All right, so we're just gonna jump real quick. Get the heart rate back up, okay? Good, keep working. I just want to look at the camera, make sure that we're good. Good, we have 10 more. On the count of 10, we're gonna go to our butt part. So what we're gonna do from here, we're gonna give you a quick 1 minute break, okay? So 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, and 1, okay? Everybody take a quick 1 minute break, get your air, and then we're gonna transition to the floor, okay? Sorry, just adjusting the camera. Okay, while we're here, just relax. Breathe in. Out. So breathe in and out and breathe in and out. Okay, so as you come back, what you're gonna do is something very simple. You're gonna take your right leg out and left arm out and work your balance. You're gonna hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Let's work on the other side now. Right arm, left leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This time what you do, first of all, take a deep breath. You're gonna bring your right leg out, your left arm all the way out, and then you're gonna bring your elbow and knee together and feet look like this. Out and back. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Again, take it to the left leg, right arm, okay? Out and back. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last 10, 9, 8, looking great, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last 1,
and relax. Scoot all the way back, arms all the way out.
All right, good. When you're ready, you're gonna sit on your, lay on your back, sit under your head. Good, first exercise, real simple. Press your hips up to the ceiling, and lower down, okay? Good, so lift, and lower. So two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, last one, hold it, squeeze it, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, good. So what you're gonna do now is you're gonna cross your legs. You're gonna do reverse crunch, lifting your lower abdominals, bring your knees up towards your chest, and lowering it down. Good, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, legs all the way out. You're gonna bring your left knee in as you crunch and relax, and right knee as you crunch and relax. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax for about 30 seconds. Arms all the way out, legs all the way out. We're going to continue with some more abs, but for right now, close your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Good, 3 deep breaths. Breathe in. And exhale out slow. 2 more. Breathe in. And exhale out slow. All right, last one, breathe in. And exhale. Good, you're gonna take your left leg, cross it over your right. You're gonna turn and twist to the left. Twist and bring it back. Seven, keep going. 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. So this time, take your right over left.
Opposite over the knee, twist it back. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and relax. Legs all the way out, arms above your head. So everyone's doing great so far. What we're gonna do next, we're gonna do a full sit-up, okay? So in about 10 seconds, we're gonna plant our feet on the floor. We're gonna sit all the way up. We're gonna reach to the ceiling and lower it down, okay? So we're gonna try and do about 30. We'll do 3 sets of 10, okay? So take a deep breath, breathe in. And exhale out. And one more time, breathe in. And exhale out. Our feet go on the floor. Okay, sit all the way up. That's one. And down. Two. And down. Let's just double check the feet. Three. Four. Good. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten, one, there you go. Two, feet looking great. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, step up, and one. So take your left hand by your hip and twist to the left. Good job, everybody, so far. All right, we're gonna switch. We're gonna go to the right. Good, from here, you're gonna relax on your back. Take your right leg, bring your knee into your chest and hold. Good, and relax. So I was talking to Amy. I think Amy's gonna do a workout sometime tomorrow. We're gonna post in our group. She might do it a little bit earlier. So, you know, the beauty of this class is, since it's virtual, we can put it at any time, and then we can just record it for those of you that wanna do it at a later time, okay? All right, bring both your knees into your chest. Just gonna rock back and forth. Good, when you're ready, you're gonna cross your legs. You're gonna reach down and hold. You're gonna relax. Take your left hand on your right knee. You're gonna reach it over to the left. You know, we can actually turn towards the camera if you want. That'd be simple. Take your right hand, and reach to the right now. Good, take those legs, put them apart. And we're gonna reach it down to the left. And reach to the right. down the center hold. Bring those legs together. Take them out. Down. Hopefully everybody enjoyed the workout. Try to make it about, you know, a half an hour. Make it perfect time. You know, that way you can fit it in the morning. If you want to do it twice, do it in the, you know, you can do it, you know, back to back and just do it as a circuit. You can use some of Eric's workout this morning and team it together with this. All right, good. So we're going to stand up. So we have some more content coming to you in the next couple days. So we're going to put some schedule together. We're going to take our shoulders backwards. I know we were talking to Amy earlier, and she has a workout plan for tomorrow. We're going to announce the time if you want to hit it live. Throw those arms forward and back. Circles forward. All right. Everybody at home, everybody here, give yourself a round of applause. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Okay, hopefully you enjoyed your workout with us. See you later.